There's been more trouble for school leavers waiting for their university offers. Students today faced more delays as a technical fault plagued the QTAC website.
Locked out and stressed out, students across the state who faced a four-day delay were made to wait longer.
We didn't know when the offers were coming out this morning, so we just knew that it had been postponed to today.
QTAC locking its website due to a technical fault, leaving students like Cora questioning when they'd get their offer.
That malfunction caused everyone to get very stressed.
After a few hours, the website was back up and running, but universities are frustrated.
It's disappointing that we haven't, with QTAC, been able to meet students' expectations for issuing those offers. But we're still very confident that we'll get the students processed in time.
A review into QTAC's effectiveness is underway.
QTAC is also in the process of appointing a new chair of the board, so there are a number of things that are happening.
Many of those still waiting on their offer are trying to get into similar courses, with engineering becoming one of Queensland's most popular degrees.
The biggest courses across Brisbane's major universities are now law, engineering, business and nursing. Many trying to use those degrees to make a difference.
Something in more the human rights sector. I'm quite passionate about all the asylum seekers and refugees, so maybe something along that path.
The next wave of change makers ready to make their start. Now they have an offer. Lawrence Jeffcoat, 7 News.